was over, he was the last one to leave. Walked to his car in the dark, got out his keys. His old ragged Bible he placed on the seat by his side. Prayed out loud to the Lord and started to drive. He said, "Carry me, Jesus. Carry me home. Lord, I've done my best. Now you do the rest. Carry me home. Carry me, Jesus. Carry me home. Lord, I've kept the faith. I finished the race. Now carry me home." Year after year, this went on. Thousands were saved, many touched, then he was gone. But a friend of mine told me he was there by his bed. He said, "Mike, you should have heard the last words that old preacher said." He said, "Carry me, Jesus. Carry me home. Lord, I've done my best. Now you do the rest and carry me home. Carry me home. Lord, I've kept the faith. I finished my race. Now carry me home." Home. Lord, I've done my best. Now you do the rest. Carry me home. Carry me, Jesus. Carry me home. Lord, I've kept the faith. I finished my race. Now carry me home.